And if you are a fan of pickleball, then you'll be really excited to know there's a plan to bring new courts to College Station. The city is inviting residents interested to City Hall next week to discuss the planned courts. Earlier this year, the College Station City Council unanimously approved a design contract to build the courts at Anderson Park.
The bond language included pickleball courts, futsal courts, and potentially some other sports. So right now what they'll see at the public meeting that's next Wednesday, they'll see three pickleball courts and then two futsal courts. And it's also possible to play some other sports on there as well.
And if you would like to see the design of these new courts, there will be a meeting held on July 12th from 6 to 8 p.m. at College Station City Hall.